Hi, I'm Jason Russack with the Rowan University Admissions Department, and I'm standing in front of Engineering Hall and Rowan Hall, which make up the Henry M. Rowan College of Engineering.
In 1992, Henry M. Rowan saw a lack of engineers in the South Jersey area, and he decided to make a generous donation of $100 million that acted as a catalyst of growth for the university. Mr. Rowan's only request was that the donation be used to develop an engineering program to address the shortcomings of engineering education, thus emerging the Henry M. Rowan College of Engineering, which is housed here in Rowan Hall. In 2020, the engineering program was ranked number 17 in the country. In January of 2017, Rowan University added an extension to the original Rowan Hall, which resulted in an engineering hall. The two buildings are connected by a sky bridge, where you can look out and see our beautiful campus while studying or doing homework. Engineering Hall is filled with state-of-the-art technology for clinic labs and hands-on classes. Our engineering program covers six disciplines, including biomedical, chemical, civil and environmental, electrical and computer, mechanical, and engineering entrepreneurship. Each of our engineering students take part in 8 semesters worth of hands-on, interdisciplinary engineering clinics. In their junior and senior years, our engineers are working with professionals in the field in research labs and hands-on projects, including building cars, creating prosthetic limbs, and creating artificial intelligence to spot spinal cord cancer.
If you would like more information or to schedule a campus tour, click the link in the description below. We hope to see you at Rowan real soon.